All right, we are here with Saline soccer coach Ryan Williams. 1-1 tie today with Brighton. How'd you think the guys did today?
I think we did well. I think the first half, I think Brighton took it to us a little bit. Their style of play really hasn't been, we haven't seen a team of that caliber in a while, and their overall, physicality and speed of play really threw us off and took us out of possession at times. We talked a lot at half about simply relaxing, playing to feet a lot more. Once we started connecting on the ground, we were a lot more successful. I thought it was a game, though, I think ultimately probably deserved a tie, because first half, like I said, I think Brighton took it to us. I thought second half, I thought that we took the play to them more. They were dangerous on set pieces. Marking is definitely an aspect of the game that we can get better at. But ultimately, in the second half, kids started stepping up. The tempo of the game picked up. We started moving the ball. Fantastic effort by Ryan Nichols on the corner, and then a really good finish by Zeke. Overall, though, every time we play Brighton, it's a grind. And they're a really good team. Really respect their program. I'd love to get an opportunity to play them again in the playoffs.
Got a big matchup, biggest game of your season coming up Tuesday against Skyline at their place. What's the mindset going into that?
We got to regroup, refocus. It doesn't get any easier. The game will be pretty much for the conference if we can get the result. Obviously, Skyline is a great team. We beat them the first time around, so I know that they'll use that as motivation and they'll give us their best effort. So we got to rest up this weekend, come ready to go at training on Monday, and then hopefully get some fans out for Tuesday, because it'll be a fun game.
All right, Ryan, thank you very much, and thanks for talking to me.
Thank you very much.